Go.
Hi. Bonjour, Ndi Namilo. That's bonjour in my language. You see, Ndi means good morning in my language, Ewe. Yes, my name is Sena. I'm from Togo. Togo is a small piece of land in the beautiful place called Africa. So you should visit there. So I work for this organization called Young Volunteers for Development.
For the young?
Jóvenes Volontaires pour l'Ambiente or Young Jeunes Volontaires pour l'Environnement in French. So it's a small group that started in Togo about 15 years back, and today it is in 28 countries. It's known as the largest youth environmental organization in Africa. Well, coming to the COP21, someone said that those who are killing our planet, we know them. They have addresses and names, and they are here. So that's why we need to be here, to make sure they understand our voice, whether they take care of it or not, at least we have spoken. But also we are here to put forward some of our good solutions. We're promoting clean cooking solutions. We're promoting ecological sanitation, hand washing solutions. We're promoting sustainable lifestyles, eco-villages. So we have to share this experience with other NGOs, grassroots movement. So yes, Pueblo Unido Yamasera Venchido, we believe in the power of the people. The people never know its power. So united, we are strong. Thank you, merci beaucoup. Akpe kaka, that's in my language, merci beaucoup.